including my mother-in-law who died alone.
Minister.
I'm very sorry for his loss, Mr. Speaker.